our common future donation, if you were to sell the meeting, just plays with more and more people and gives more and more respect. Les Harris Jr. And this gentleman has been on the stage a number of times, most recently with Clark Terry Quintet in the fall. He also plays very often with Trevor Hossler and people in the series, one of New York's very finest piano players, Don Frieder. Your slide hand with Jim Robbins and Rob Capper, I believe. Okay. And Scott Moran.
Thank you. J.J. Johnson Brass Orchestra album that was just released on Thursday, entitled Comfort Zone. We'd like to invite all of us to come on and I'll play another J.J. Johnson composition this time. Here is J.J. Johnson's Lament.
Thank you.
won the regional competition of mine entitled The Wave.